Good morning, Mom Rachel. Today I will be showing you a DIY lampshade made out of recycled coffee bottle. The materials are glue, cutter, glue gun, wires, socket, the mini light bulb, batteries, the fabric, masking tape, ribbon, scissor, pearl, and screwdriver. In this project, I will be asking my mom for help from difficult tasks like cutting up the bottle and setting up the wires from the batteries. The first step is cutting up the bottom of the coffee bottle. I will be asking my mom for help to cut the bottom of the bottle for me. After cutting up the bottom of the bottle, I will be making a base made out of popsicle sticks for the socket to hold in the middle. We will just let it dry for about 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, I am going to put the base inside the bottle. Third, I am going to put the hole in this side for the wiring. Now that I already have a hole, I am going to put the wire inside the hole in the bottle. Now that the socket is inside the bottle, I am going to attach the socket in the middle using double-sided tape. Now it's already attached. The fourth step is to cover the bottle using fabric. I already covered the bottle with fabric. Now I am going to put the bulb in the socket. Now I'm going to test if the bulb is working using the batteries. Now it's working. The next step is I am going to decorate the lampshade using a glue gun, ribbon, and some beads. Now my lampshade is finished.